Vale, ahora sí, vamos a empezar el DLC que se llama Ballad of Gay Tony. No sé cuál va antes, si The Lost and Downed o Gay Tony, pero me da igual, voy a empezar este porque para mí es mucho peor. Y dejaremos la obra maestra, que es The Lost and Downed, para el final. Así que vamos a jugar este, que me da mucha pereza, pero hay que jugarlo. Pero mucha pereza me da, de conste. Pero bueno, hay que hacerlo porque está dentro del pack y no me queda más remedio que jugarlo. Qué sueño, tío.
I'm gonna take these rookies downtown. Are you with me? What's your name, son?
It's Luis, man. I don't think that's such a good idea.
Yeah? They said catching that pass in my high school championship football game was a bad idea, because I broke my leg in 13 places. But I scored a touchdown and won the game. The world was built out of bad ideas, my friend.
Come on.
The joder.
Molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people, we're your friends. Me and me brother here.
Why are you telling them we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for them to find us, isn't it?
I'm trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people, fuck your cause. That shit's over. Island's not the only thing that's green. Dollars are too.
Now you said bloody island. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you! Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do.
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half a Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night.
Motherfucker! Fuck! We told you not to fuck with us! Shit! Michael! Save fucking Michael! Fucking shit! Get the money! Me and my brother will watch the kids!
Diablo, qué mierda! Yeah, like I said, man, everything's a little fussy.
Well, if you think of anything else, Mr. Lopez.
Yeah, sure, I'll give you a call.
Thanks.
Yo, what's up, man? Chris?
Madre mía.
Hey, Tony, it's me. Yeah, there was a bomb at the bank. The place got robbed. Nothing to do with me, I swear. Some Irish guys. Anyway, listen. I'm coming over, okay? So wake up. You hear me? Wake up. Hey, mommy, ¿cómo está? Yeah, I'm sorry. No, I was working late at the club. Yeah, mommy, don't be like that, okay? I'll be home soon. Look, I gotta go. Okay.
Who the fuck is it?
It's me, Tom.
Oh, whatever. Come on.
How are you?
I'm good, boss. How are you? Ooh, you look terrible.
That's good, because I am terrible. Fucking wretched.
What's wrong?
Oh, the usual. Boyfriend thinks I'm a cash machine. One nightclub catering to the rich, mindless crowd. In the city with the rich, mindless crowd is suddenly poor and mindless. Another club catering to the gay and decadent crowd. With the gay and decadent crowd suddenly think decadence means buying outrageous new throw cushions instead of getting loaded in a bar. And every half-wit, part-time hood in this city thinking I know. Let's put the squeeze on the club owners. They must really, really want to substitute my inadequacies with their money, because after all, they want to stay up all night talking bullshit.
Mierda, lo he cortado. Vale, vale. ¿A quién le importa? A nadie le importa.
We need to go to Hercules.
Give it up, Tom. Where'd the cash come from? Don't tell me you've been running a skim job.
100% legitimate, Luis. You know me. Total transparency.
Sometimes I wonder if you brought me on as a partner just to share the blame when the IRS comes knocking.
I was investing in your industry and Activin. Don't look for anything sinister here.
That's what you say, T. But I'm kind of suspicious. Maybe witnessing that robbery made me paranoid. And maybe it's just hanging out with you. Who the fuck knows?
Here we are. Troy, get over here. A very important client is coming tonight. We need complete discretion.
Hey, you know me, Tone. Don't ask, don't tell. Military grade.
Hey, this is serious. He's paranoid no one will buy his next CD if they know he'd rather be singing cabaret than rapping. As if people buy CDs anymore.
Sure. Look, I really need to talk to you, Tony.
Blah, blah, blah. Another time, Troy. We'll be at Masonette.
Who's getting anxious?
We should all be getting anxious. The nightclub business is going to shit. Forget the banks. We're the ones who needed a bailout.
No water.
Time to be charming, Lulu.
Hi, Tone. Hey, Al.
I gotta make some calls. You work the floor.
Damn mother. You ain't coming in. Not in them clothes. Not with that attitude.
Enjoy looking for a job in this economic climate, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Yo, what the fuck, eh?
Tell this clipboard and earpiece motherfucker to back up, Al.
Back up?
Yo, what's the problem, D? You asking me? Yo, relax. Go inside. I got it.
Yeah, go relax. Go inside, eh?
Yo, mommy.
You need to go relax.
Later for you.
Nice, shut up, okay? Jeez.
Wow. Downtown's really changed you, man. You too good to take money from me and Enrique now?
You know it ain't even like that. Okay, you don't pay for shit in here. Okay, you just can't be looking like you came from selling dope on the corner.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Tony, what do you think?
Desi wouldn't let me address like that, huh?
See what I mean?
Come to think of it, Lou, what the fuck are you wearing, huh?
What?
Go home and take a bath. Do nothing else. Put on some clothes, huh?
Yeah, I had a complicated day, okay?
All right, so take some time off. The girls in there could use a night off, too.
Cuídate.
Bye bye, gentlemen.
Nice boss you got there. Stuck a fucking fag.
Hey, come on.
Hey. Yours was bullshit. You gonna take us back to the heist or what?
Wow.
I really want my tits.
Wow.
Okay, I've been thinking about this. How many days a week you work those corners?
7 days. Junkies need junk, rain, sleep, or shine.
You ain't no postman, loco. You a pusher. All those hours, you'd make more slinging meat at Burger Shot than risking a bit on them corners.
You sound like 5-0. Shit. Think Enrique could get a job at Burger Shot? What's your IQ, H?
76, motherfucker.
What they gonna let you do at Burger Shot with an IQ sub 80?
They're just about to let me wash the goddamn dishes.
You see what I mean now? They don't even have dishes at Burger Shot. All this shit is polystyrene. There ain't another job in the city for this dumb bastard to do. Hourly wage considered and all.
You don't get no pussy working Burger Shot neither.
You need it. If them Ivy League motherfuckers can't find work, what you think Rike's meant to do?
Work them corners, man. Work them corners.
IQ don't mean nothing, man. You guys are better than this. I don't want any of us to go away again.
Then come on board with us. We can start selling our own product. Your connections, man. We'll have the whole city on our gear.
I took a bid for you once, man. I ain't going back.
Here we be. Thanks, Luis.
Are you?
Ladies, Al. Tell that boss of yours we'll be back same time next week.
Yeah, see you. Mama huevos.
Mama huevo. Vale.
Yeah, it's me, Tom. Things go smooth at the clubs?
Made me wonder why I need you around at all.
Oh, great. I might just take a vacation then.
Come on, I was kidding. The clubs fell apart without you. So that bank robbery on the news could have been an opportunity for some positive PR.
Fuck that shit. I don't need any press like that. Not with the way police treat an ex-con in this town.
Have it your way. See you soon.
¿Cuánta pasta tengo a todo esto? No sé. Aquí lo pondrá, ¿no? 500, vale. Hay que dormir, ¿verdad? Tiene pinta. Sí. Esto. Epa.
Celebrity rumor websites are the best.
Word. Ah, bueno. Ah, está la misión ahí. ¿Y esta cuál es, pues? Tony disponible.
You been, man?
Yeah, I came as soon as I could.
I don't pay for as soon as I could. Sleep with half the women in Liberty City, no doubt.
What's wrong with you, man? You're acting like an asshole.
You think I don't know that? You think I like being like this?
Then what's wrong, T?
I fucked up. Good and proper. I work Algonquin nightlife 20 years. I beat everyone. Mayors, rivals, drugs, everyone. And this time, I fucked up. I'm the only man in the history of this town with the hottest gay and straight clubs at the same time, and I'm about to lose everything!
What are you talking about, T?
I don't know if it's that idiot Evan, or the economy, or this fucking cocaine, or the pills, which I am not taking anymore, but this time, I fucked up!
Ugh. Ugh. I've done a deal with the wrong devil, man. I'm such an idiot.
Things have been bad before, man. You get us out of it. I fight. You plot together, we get out of it.
Sure, but we've never been this fucked before.
Hey, you saved me, man. Made me. Gay Tony, will always be the king of this town. You are this town.
I sold a business to two different people, and they each think they own the lot. Man, we're fucked.
So I'll go tell them they gave you the money as a present. If they don't like it, I take them to the special VIP room at the bottom of the West River.
It's gonna be very crowded in the VIP room. These are not nice people, and there's a lot of them. And right now, you and me have to go play nice with one of them so they don't start sending Rent a Goomba into the club. Fuck!
It's gonna be okay, man.
Yeah, whatever. Meanwhile, there's this blogger, this nebbish with an internet connection, bad-mouthing me all over town. Do you know this guy? The celebrinator?
Celebr what?
Whatever. Come on. All right, who's the girl?
There wasn't a girl, man.
There's always a girl.
Nice.
We're meeting Rocco at the driving range.
We're doing something for Rocco? The kid who took your money?
Yes, one of the joys of getting old is being ordered around by people below the age of consent in Utah.
Don't you mean it's one of the joys of borrowing money you can't pay back?
He can take my money, blackmail me, put a gun to my head, but if I'm caught in bed with him, it's me who goes to jail.
Rocco struck me as an insecure prick, but I didn't think he rode like that.
Let's go find him.
Oh!
Oh!
Rock, hey, how are you?
There they are, the spick and the fag. Tony, shit. You got burrito breath. You ain't been eating Mexican again, have you?
Yo, Rock, you invested in the wrong clubs, man. Maybe split sides is more your vibe.
Oh, but a bum. I'm sure I would have found that funny if I spoke spick. Real shame, I'll have to ask my maid to translate for me.
Rock, what do you need?
I need you to help me get some information out of this union prick who's decided to get an overinflated opinion of himself. These fucking guys, stuck in the 1970s or something.
Where is he?
He's right down there. Fuck!
You fucking missed me, you piece of shit. Fucking prick.
Oh, big man.
Yeah, you fucking missed me.
I'm gonna get down there and go talk to him.
Like a
you
fag.
Hit him with some balls when I tell you to, huh? You think you can do that for me, Louise?
Yeah, I'll give it a try.
Doing, man?
We're keeping our most important investor happy. Just hit it already.
You people is more suited to being caddies. Shit.
Breathe, Lou. Remember to breathe.
Enough of the commentary.
That a boy! Tell us who's causing problems already.
All right, all right. The other family's got libel in their pocket. The foreman on Columbus cites their boy.
I ain't letting you off that easy.
That's it! Let me fucking go already!
Why is he moving it?
Damned if I know.
Don't Rocco have someone else to hit the batting cage for him?
You've met the guy, haven't you? I can't imagine he's got too many friends.
Eloy?
You pulled
Now concentrate.
Shut up a second.
No.
Wababoom! Give me the rest of them, you piece of shit!
Alright, okay, okay. Jack Duffy with the transport workers. He's getting fat off the other guys.
This don't add up.
Let me go!
There he goes again.
Where'd you learn to play golf, Lou?
Right here, right now. Needs must, don't? To be honest, I never fancied the game. I find the clothes you have to wear kind of unflattering.
No, me paso para arriba. Me paso... Ah, bueno. Oh, macho,
man. Oh! There's gotta be someone higher up. Give him to me!
This comes from right up top, the head of the LTA. He's in with the Messinas, so you can't do shit. Any moment now, my protection's gonna show, and you guys are screwed.
You think that means shit to me? Fuck you. I don't want to think about the trouble we've been in if they kill Rocco. Let's get down there. Shit! Is it safe out there?
Madre! ¿Qué coño? ¡Viejita! ¡Me cago en tu padre! ¡Dios!
Just shout!
Blow me! Let's go! Just...
Some distance behind us. What have I gotten us into?
Don't fucking kill me!
In a motherfucking golf cart? I think you got us here, see? Thanks for that. Death with dignity. Nice.
Hold it off.
That was a pleasant outing, Rock. Where's that put us with you know what? We square?
Square? What you borrowed? At those points? You ain't even making a dent on the interest. Besides, I'm about to have to do all the messy work on this guy myself.
No, but I told you shit. I told you everything.
I'll see you girls later.
Jesus!
Come on, let's head back to the apartment.
Hey, you know, I'm really warm into that guy. Like a back case of crabs.
Crabs are easy to get rid of. Believe me on that one.
Thank you for sharing.
We're business partners. We share everything.
The emphasis is on business, bro. You can keep your crabs to yourself.
Sorry, man, but I really got us into shit here, Luis.
Tony, man, you gotta calm down.
Idiot.
You're really pushing it.
Yeah, well, if you weren't out chasing tail, and this was a two-man operation like it should be, then maybe things will be holding together better.
Oh, I'm getting blamed for this now? Oh, of course. Whenever I come to the clubs, you ask me to run off on some stupid errand like a chump. You don't ever let me into the serious shit. And you do deals without even telling me. Until it comes time to protect your ass from whoever you... Here we are, bro. Rest up, okay?
Listen, Lou, would you mind paying Maury a visit? He says he needs help with something. I know he's a bit of a schmuck, but we owe the man money, and I don't want him anywhere near the clubs.
I feel you there, T. That guy is a social atom bomb. I'll go see him.
50%. ¡Qué mierda! Vale, vamos a parar este vídeo de momento.